Hello friends, now we are talk about that the SharePoint Headquarters Center. The SharePoint is a web-based collaborative platform that integrates with the Microsoft Office launched in 2001. SharePoint is primarily sold as that the document manage and the storage system, but that the product is highly configurable and the use is various your substantially among this organization. The Microsoft state that SharePoint has 190 million users across the 2 lakh customer organizations. Now this company who has various editions of the SharePoint which have different of the function. The SharePoint services is provided to organizations that seek greater control over that the SharePoint behavior on the design. This product is installed on the customers, the IT infrastructures. It received the fewer frequency updated but has accesses to a wide set of the feature and the customization capabilities. There are the three edition of the SharePoint service, the standard enterprises and the foundation which was discounted in the 2016. The Microsoft SharePoint standard pulled on the Microsoft SharePoint the functions foundation in a few key products area. It's called to be a sites, communities, content, search, compositions, and etc. The SharePoint standard license including a CAL, the component and a server free. The SharePoint standard, the main also be licensed through our cloud model. Built upon that, the SharePoint standard, the Microsoft SharePoint Enterprises features can be unlocked by the providing an additional license key that are including the searched your thumbnails and the preview, businesses intelligence integration dashboard and your businesses data surfing, the power priority and the performance point, Microsoft Access and the Visual Excel and the InfoPath Format services, the SharePoint Enterprises search extensions. So hope you guys like this video, then please like and share and keep supporting us. Thank you for watching.